contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table.
And is for the Hardcore Championship. And introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, the Bruiser.
This match, all you have to do is put your opponent through a table. Of course, that's much easier said than done.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
A barbaric blow to the back of the skull.
Watch it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
Hey!
Spine first. No pinfalls, no disqualifications or submissions. Only one way to win, and that's to put your opponent through a table.
What's he up to here? He's picked up a table.
Championship on the line. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And there's an overhand right.
Counter by the Butcher. Oh, right to the gut. An elbow.
Not this time.
He's changed places.
No pins or submissions. Anything goes. The victor is the first superstar that can physically drive his opponent through the table.
Oh. Look out! Headbutt! Oh.
Mistake is all it takes to cost you in this type of match.
That was an impressive suplex.
Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible. The Hardcore Championship is on the line.
Watch out here. Uh-oh.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Oh, what a slam! What impact!
Too slow. Big move coming. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
A bruising counter.
And that punch lands hard.
I don't think so.
Once again, this match can only be won by putting your opponent through a table.
Oh, no!
Oh, man, he got turned inside out. Oh, look at this. Let's not lose sight of the fact that this is for the hardcore title. He's heading out of the ring now.
And another table has entered the match. The Woods calling. Somebody's about to go through that table. What in the world's going on? Oh, what a shot.
There's the bare knuckles of the Bruiser. It's a big fight feel here in this arena.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Physicality of the Bruiser.
You're in trouble now.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Let's get him up.
Intercepted. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Oh, my gosh!
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly.
That's it. He's done. Watch it.
Oh my, that table just exploded. Got the arm up.
Got dropped. Oh, he's on the move again. Oh, no, no! Don't do this! Don't do this!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Watch it, watch it.
That's it. He's out. What a counter. Not this. Oh, my gosh. He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Textbook suplex.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Wow! Talk about timing! Incredible counter!
You get up from that.
Watch out here. Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt? Oh! Oh no, the champ might be done in. Watch it. Oh man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete.
Nice reversal. And a huge move on the outside.
That elbow did some damage. Oh, here we go again.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's got him up.
Oh my, he splattered on the concrete. Oh, whipped into that barricade.
Uh-oh.
Oh, did you see the head whip back?
This.
He's looking at it again.
What a move by the champ! Great counter. Right on the nose.
Big move coming.
Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, that can't feel good. Oh no! Oh. Well, that's it. Ah, look at this.
A flawless belly-to-belly suplex. That could have done some serious damage.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. He plants him down with authority. Oh, the punch connects.
He's changed places.
Skull rattling.
Oh, look out!
A powerful belly-to-belly suplex.
Look at this.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine. And once more, momentum changes course. And again he exits the ring.
Whoa!
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Ah! Oh, head first.
Blocked. He does it again.
Nice counter.
He's at it again. Physically removing his opponent from the ring.
Hey! Oh, through the table! The crash! There's wood everywhere!
Strength.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
The elbow connects again. And there's the belly-to-belly suplex. Look at this, look at this. Ooh, mind jarring. Oh, what a counter.
Slam didn't look pretty.
Uh-oh. What a move that he capitalized.
Uh-oh, this is bad. What a punch! Yow!
Yeah. big move coming.
Contest is an inferno match. Approaching the ring from parts unknown, Fanta Killer.
for their life as they attempt to trap their opponent into that headlock. The ring has turned into an oven. There's the uppercut. Phantom lets loose. A huge shot. Big move coming.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, look out!
And the heat increases at least threefold when those flames leap into the air. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Not this time.
Watch out here.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
And he does it one more time.
You know, if he keeps that up, he might jam his finger.
This is a no disqualification matchup. That's not good. Counter by Phantom. He does it again. Caught the leg. Wow.
Lifts his opponent up.
The fiery pace of this match cannot last long. Franco.
Oh, man, that could break your arm.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
No disqualification matches. At times, it's the most innovative superstar. The one that comes up with a unique...
Uh-oh. Trying to put him away.
Look at those flames. Somebody's about to get set on fire. This is insane.
There's the go-home driver.
What can Franco do to win at this point, King?
Blocked.
Oh, no.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. Oh, look at this.
The heat is rising. The fire's growing. This whole place is about to burst into flames. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Smart thinking by Franco.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
And a jaw-jacking punch. Phantom.
Oh, Franco! This is hot as the devil's dressing room in that ring.
And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Uh-oh. isn't good.
Oh, my. Great move by Franco.
Oh, nice counter.
Did he capitalize?
No man can withstand this heat.
Phantom just a bit faster on that exchange.
Look at this.
Attack right to the back. Phantom.
He's going to throw him into the fire.
A ferocious clothesline, just devastating. Watch it. Hey now.
And he wills his way out.
Phantom with a hard shot.
Remorseless. That's what that is. Phantom.
He'll have no fury like this match.
Phantom! Phantom hit it! Look at this! Go home, driver! Hey. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Franco with a great counter. Big move coming.
Can't put this in perspective enough. Somebody's about to be dragged into the fire. Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm. Yeah! Oh, my gosh, look at that!
The flames have gone up past the ring rope. Who will be dragged into the fire first?
Oh, look out! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That's it. He's done. Watch out here. Right on the kidneys. Oh, no.
He plants him down with authority.
Those blades show no mercy. They'll burn anything that comes near them.
Great reaction.
Franco. Ah!
Into the middle of next week.
A big fist from Franco. Nice reversal. Franco. Got the arm up.
Look at this.
And there's an overhand right. Showing no mercy.
Back and forth this match goes. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
And there's no place to go. Nowhere to escape. The only way is to drag your opponent into those flames.
punch to the gut.
Tremendous damage right to the arm.
You're in trouble now.
Look at this.
Oh, good night.
Ow, hard kick to the rib.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, my God, I can't watch. Those flames are just licking at their skin and their flesh.
Good God, I can't believe my eyes.
He's on fire! He's on fire! My God, he's been set on fire!
Oh, man.
opponent from Japan, the new Commander.
Will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. The quick kick. Countered by the future.
The future.
Oh, no!
Atomic drop. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And a shot to the solar plexus. Caught the leg. Wow.
Yeah.
Spine first. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
What a counter by Thunder! Wow! Uh-oh, this is bad. Catches him with the axe handle.
He does it again.
Oh, look out!
Not tremendous damage to the neck.
Watch out here.
The future saw that coming. Look at the athleticism on display there. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And he escapes the hole. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Just squeezing down on the head here.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Nice catch! A clothesline out of nowhere!
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. Big move coming.
Head.
And he hits a big time leg drop. Look at this, look at this.
Oh, that can't feel good. You're in trouble now.
And a wicked clothesline. The future. Out of trouble there.
Oh, look at this.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Ow, hard kick to the ribs. He's in big trouble here. Pinned in the corner, eating haymakers.
And he does it one more time. Not this time.
Oh!
hear how his leg connected?
Oh, what a counter. Huge impact delivered to the neck.
Wow! Talk about timing! Look at this!
And he lights up his chest with a chop. Intercepted. What do you think the future needs to do now, Ken?
Uh-oh, this is bad.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, look out!
That could break your back. He drops the elbow.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
The temple.
Hey! Oh, out of nowhere!
Hold on, where's he going?
Watch it!
Two! Three!
Submission locked in, and this might be it. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Big move coming. Here we go. Big time move by the future. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Oh no!
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll. The head bending on a weird angle.
Three!
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Five! Six!
What a fierce kick. The future. Look at this, look at this.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Look at those eyes. And he's rolling.
Incredible counter.
he's looking at it again.
Good grief!
Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
The future wins.
Tokyo Japan.
and their opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, the White Terror.
For the Battle Royal. All the contestants are in the ring, and here we go. That chop turning his chest a deep hurt.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Oh man, paintbrush!
Again, disqualifications and countouts are non-existent in this environment. It's all about eliminating the rest of the competitors in this Battle Royal. Barbarian counter to the world backbreaker.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Atomic drop.
You hear how his leg connected?
What a move off the block.
He's really pouring it on. A powerful belly-to-belly suplex. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Huge impact delivered to the neck.
Wow, what a sequence!
The challenge within these battle royals is the match can change in a blink of an eye.
Shot with a stiff shot with the elbow.
And there's the physicality of the Barbarian. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Escapes the hole.
That kick almost took his head off.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself.
Turned inside out. And thunder strikes. Right on the tailbone. Great reaction.
What incredible agility.
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
A flawless belly-to-belly suplex. What a counter by Thunder! Watch it!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. The Mastodon. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
it.
And he powers out. What a move by Lee. Here we go. Tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely... Whoa!
He's measuring.
And the natural nails it.
Oh, what a counter. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What a move by the Barbarian. Lee with a nice reversal. Look out! And he nails it.
And Lee kicks out. The natural with the advantage after that. The Mastodon got all of that one. The Barbarian kicks out in one.
Watch out here. That'll give you.
Can he score the pin? One, two, three.
This has been a war. Uh-oh.
Lee. Incredible suplex.
One.
One.
Oh, two. Look out. Thunder has been eliminated. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Look at the way he's holding his skull, King. His brains have been absolutely scrambled.
This is still anyone's match.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Whoa.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. He thinks he has it. One, two, three.
Oh, he's in trouble now. He's trying to clear out the cobwebs. His head has to be screaming. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Watch it, watch it. What a move by Kitty. And he targets the arm. Got the arm up.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Been dictating the early going.
He's begging for it.
The Mastodon's enjoying this. Oh, a huge slam.
One, two,
three.
The Mastodon's gone. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
He's got evil intentions.
Oh, a devastating move.
Oh, man, that must have been painful. Well, that didn't work. Great counter.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
And that one hurt his hand.
He's in a bad spot here. What are we going to see here? Oh, my. What a massive move off the top rope. And Lee wants to take another chance. Here we go. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Cover here. One, two. Lee wins.
So you want to be a master of the pocket? Do you have the skills to be a master of the pocket? I want to do this. I can't wait to do this. I want 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 to do this.
We'll be right back.
gold. This should be an outstanding match.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification. Championship on the line. Big move coming. And he gets into the ropes.
Nice arm lock being applied here.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Watch it! Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Shooting through his face. Omega devastating.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Was just unadulterated power. Not fast enough.
Oh, look out!
Devastating shot to the spine and back. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Oh!
These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. The arm up.
Big right hand, right to the chin.
The championship hangs in the balance. Why, how the heck do you get up from that? His way out. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
A tremendously painful move to the spine. Tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Omega reverses it. He's still not through.
Not this time. Oh, man. Did you hear that? Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. A painful arm hold trying to incapacitate.
Watch it.
And he powers out. Impact to the spine and back. That's not good. Oh, what a clothesline. Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
Oh, what a counter. And he escapes the hole. There's another big right hand. I don't think so.
Oh, nice counter.
Uh-oh. Trying to put him away.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
A tough jawbreaker there. Blocked. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Omega with a good counter.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
What a sequence!
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Look! It's still going! How is this possible?
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Trying a different angle. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This is brutal. Oh, no!
He thinks he has it.
One.
And he kicks out. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We know what this is.
What a move! Can he capitalize? Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
Look out!
Omega, will that be enough? Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Uh-oh.
That's it. He's out.
One, two, three.
A grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
God, did you see his head? Great reaction. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Ouch. That'll give you a whiplash.
Watch it.
That's it. He's done. Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm.
That'll send you to the dentist. Look at this. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to
watch it?
What strength, fighting his way out. And the knuckles connect.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Watch out here.
Here we go. Oh my, what a move. Big move coming.
He got it. Oh, he lands that one right to the head.
In agony.
Oh, right to the gut.
Talk about planting your opponent. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three.
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intensely focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
Look at this, look at this. What a move. Can he capitalize? Spine, his shoulders are down.
One, two.
Here we go. One fall to a finish. Pinfall, submission, and disqualifications are all in play.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Oh, what a shot!
Championship on the line.
Watch it! Oh man, targeting the ribs of the lower back. Just takes all of the power out of him. Massive shot by the superstar.
Intercepted.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Out of it. He breaks the hold.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Oh, look out! Oh, right on the spine.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The power of Omega.
He's got him up. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Ooh, spine jarring. Put to good use.
And that one hurt his hand.
What a
the move off the block.
What a punch!
Too slow. Benefit can.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Oh, no! What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
Oh, man, he got turned inside out.
Oh, big right hand.
The championship hangs in the balance.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Opponent down to the ground. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And he does it one more time. Not fast enough. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Hard shot to the back of the skull.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
And he's getting out of there.
Suplex was picture perfect.
Five.
Nice reversal.
He's looking at it. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Superstar nails it.
Big time strike there.
Yeah.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Watch out here.
Just uncalled for.
He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's out.
One, two, three. It's a big fight field.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Omega nails it!
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
Oh.
move coming. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Omega reverses it. Look at this.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Got the arm up. And there's the submission. This might be it.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. What a match. He's got it locked in. This could do it. Hang on.
Would you look at this? Fighting and clawing with every fiber of his being, refusing to submit.
This time.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Watch it.
What an incredible chokeslam.
This is a grueling championship match.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He thinks he has it. His way out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. I don't think so. And the body contorts in an unnatural way. This match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check on the injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need them down here before that.
Oh, that might be it right there. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Two, three. The superstar wins.
contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Columbus, Ohio,
Baker Youngblood.
Or scoring a disqualification.
Hard kick to the ribs.
Youngblood.
Down he goes.
Just popping the jaw. Macho all business tonight.
Huge shot to the back of the temple. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Youngblood.
Hey! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Hard shot to the skull.
Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm.
Great reaction. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh, almost saying, I can do that too. Almost? What do you call that? Into the sleeper hold, cutting off the flow of blood to the brain.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. Fast enough.
Oh, look out! Uh-oh. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood.
Almost took his head off with that lariat.
Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Oh, man, he got turned inside out. Dangerous impact to the neck.
What a neck breaker!
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. Big move coming. The tension, the drama. This is electric. To rest.
I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Shoulders down. One.
What a shot from Youngblood.
Hard impact to the back of the head.
Watch out here.
Can he score the pin? One. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Oh, hard shot by Youngblood.
What an amazing display of power.
Look at this.
Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
The leg. And Youngblood kicks out.
We'll be right back.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more? We got a tag. Suplex. And there's the count. An aggressive shot to the midsection. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
And there's a tag. Championship on the line.
From that suplex.
And now he's back out on the apron. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, he got him.
There's the tag.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
In the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything.
Watch out.
He's wearing down the midsection.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Shot to the lower back. The championship hangs in the balance. And his head drops right down into the corner.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
That we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight.
Well, pretty good, if the challengers have anything to say about it. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Hang on.
Would you look at this? Fighting and clawing with every fiber of his being, refusing to submit.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Whoa, a big spill to the outside.
One. Two.
Oh!
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Two.
Amazing shot.
After that, you might think differently before swinging again.
I don't think so.
Uh-oh. That suplex was picture perfect.
And the ref sees the tag.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. Can we have new unified tag team champions? Let's see.
The tag is made. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. The bad guy escapes that one.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Caught the leg. Wow.
Watch out here. Oh, what a slam. What impact.
The bad guy saw that coming. And he does it one more time.
Watch this.
And now looking to put him away. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. A swift kick, and there's another block.
And the hardcore icon answers back. Oh, no! There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
The champ, just one step quick, and he escapes the hole.
What a tag team match this has been. We know what this is. Amazing Henson. Can he capitalize?
Blocked. Very aggressive assault, and this has got to be it. Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. He's seen enough. Here he comes. We got a tag. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Watch it!
And he powers out.
Oh, man, that wasn't nice.
One. The referee getting involved now.
Two.
And he kicks out. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. What a match. And there's a tag.
incredible move. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
What an amazing force was behind that slam.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
King, as soon as this match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check on the injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need him down here before that.
Big move coming. What a nasty elbow.
Look, he's still going. How is
shoulders down, championship on the line.
Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over.
Not this.
What a move. Can he capitalize?
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he gets the tag. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Oh my, what a double team move. And now he's back out on the apron. There's the tag.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, good God, what are they doing here?
And the ref starts to count.
And hey, he's going for it again. Oh, the hardcore icon.
And he's in there trying to get something going and a save just in the nick of time. And there's the count. Impact with a spine in back. One, two, three. And the bad guy is still champion.
The following is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Of this matchup, pinfalls and submissions only, no countouts or disqualifications in the Hell in a Cell. And this is a different cell than we've seen in the past. It's designed to keep people inside.
Ah, look at this!
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
I don't think so.
Look at this.
Again, the world title is on the line.
And that one hurt his hand.
Clark.
Into the sleeper hold. Cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Wow! Uh-oh.
Gosh, did you see his head? An aggressive shot to the midsection. The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
He's still not through. Right in the kisser.
Championship on the line. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
Big move coming. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
A fantastic counter from the Pacific Islander. He's got him up.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. Blocked.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Cut on the kidneys. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Oh my goodness, what a choke. That's just brutal.
And he powers out. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Reversal. Reversed by Clark.
Oh, big right hand. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Clark countered it. Got the arm up. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
This isn't right.
But it's legal, King. It's all legal.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I have to like it.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Great athletic ability on display there. Right on the bridge of the nose.
Talk about catching a beating. Oh, no! Huge power move.
Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. And he escapes the hole.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Back and forth this match goes.
In the corner here, bad spot to be in. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Slow. The championship hangs in the balance. And the knuckles connect.
Talk about hitting below the belt.
What does Clark need to do here, King? This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Who's got what it takes? Who's going to come away with the world championship?
Oh, my gosh. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Hey,
thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Watch out here.
Oh my, what a thunderous impact.
Watch it. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. What an impact from that kick.
That's not good. Oh, look at this. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
The ref's out. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
He's going back outside. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line.
That could bust you open.
One step ahead on that one.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one, using this sinister environment to his advantage.
Yeah.
And a huge move on the outside.
This is a grueling championship match.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
Clark retains the championship.